I am a ghost. I float like a mirror facing the floor. I watch the world change and am unaffected. I am a frozen moment, moving forward in time like a shard of glass trapped under the skin, unnoticed and untreated. I am trapped behind a transparent veil, like a corpse wrapped in a shower curtain. I am a non-corporeal statue, a hollow hologram. I feel the wind blow through me, like sparse leaves on a sick tree. You walk through me, like an unpleasant but temporary experience. I am sentenced to house arrest until forever. The building crumbles, the walls collapse, the rubble rots, the grass grows, the universe expands. I stand in place. Looking around, I see only memories, blind to physical reality, but bound to it like transgenerational trauma, like fetal alcohol syndrome, like two mirrors pushed together, face to face, so tight there is nothing between them, no air, no light, no moisture.